I was wondering about our yesterdays and digging through the rubble. And to say the least, somebody went to a hell of a lot of trouble to make sure that when we looked things up, we wouldn't fare too well. And we would come up with totally unreliable pictures of ourselves.
Well, this has been a long process of dumbing down the social order and making people more immature and therefore more likely to be influenced.
See, you got to understand, these Native Americans we see now, their DNA goes back to Siberia. It's a fact. Look it up, man. Their DNA goes back.
So you know that chemical, right, called fluoride? Yes, the chemical that they're putting in the water supply. Do you actually know where that is obtained and where it actually comes from?
I mean, and what most people, I really am excited.
One of the notable things that separates human beings from other inhabitants of this planet that we call animals is our ability to form questions. And that allows us to remove ourselves from certain types of control. Now, animals are subject to many of the same sorts.
People value things that are not valuable and don't value things that are. What do I mean? Somebody will pay a university full of professors who've never done a thing to teach them how to do the thing they've never done.
You can't work your way to wealth. You gotta invest your way to. And all wealthy people, black, white, Asian, Chinese, they own a whole bunch of shit. The people who aren't wealthy is because they don't own nothing.
So here's a major loophole that the credit bureaus don't want you to know about. What you're gonna do is call up the three main credit bureaus and ask to speak to their fraud department. What you're gonna do is ask them to remove any name and address that they have on file for you that's not on your driver's license.
Forgiveness is earned, not given. You do not have to forgive your enemies that try to harm you or kill you. You do not have to forgive them. I don't know who told y'all that, what book y'all was reading, but that's not the case.
Is nobody loving nobody no more. Everything is about some social shit, and the new love is the gram. Like to me, I tell niggas all the time, I don't want to hear that shit about it. I don't want to hear nothing, no disrespect. I don't want to hear nothing about Jesus or law or none of that. You motherfuckers, Instagram is God in the black community. What the
I am not a god. In the sense that I can tolerate exploitation, oppression, and repression, my worshipers know. Freedom ain't free. They know the most potent weapon of control for the oppressor.
Apparently, there's a predominantly all-white high school in California called Salina where they like dressing black baby dolls up like punk rock jigaboos. Some people will say that their intentions were blown out of proportion and the kids were just having fun. First of all, they named the baby doll Shaniqua, and it's
doesn't have a legitimate medical reason for not getting fully vaccinated, chooses to not get vaccinated, there will be consequences.
Doublespeak is language designed to evade responsibility, make the unpleasant appear pleasant, the unattractive appear attractive. Basically, it's language that pretends to communicate, but really doesn't. It is language designed.
There are several very interesting things about the Spanish flu. First of all, it didn't start in Spain. Secondly, it wasn't a flu. There's more, but let's start with these two, shall we? If it didn't start in Spain...
Canada is at a crossroads. For years, big government, emboldened by big tech and mainstream media censorship, has eroded the foundation of accountable government. Weak politicians have refused to respond to their...
Paris, Oslo, Lagos, Melbourne, Jakarta, Abu Dhabi, Buenos Aires, New York, Jaipur, Cairo, Tokyo, Rio de Janeiro.
Hey, Green Party, just wanted to ask a quick question. Yo, what do you think is going on with our government? So-called pandemic, plandemic, Green Party leaders, Green Party activists. I'm asking y'all, what do y'all think that's going on with this pandemic? That's all. I may have to put this on repeat so you understand what I'm saying. You know what I mean?
And even Cain, after he killed Abel, Now, this is also proof that there were actually, the Anunnaki had already created hundreds of workers, or maybe tens of thousands of workers on the outside of this garden, because Cain and Abel made an offering to God.